In the beginning, there was nothing. From this emptiness, a vision was born. A blank canvas on which we built mountains, then rivers, lakes, forests. We covered our landscape in snow, and yet more snow, until our rich canvas became an untouched white. It took several attempts, but we finally found the right chalet. Then we put small toys and bigger ones with which to play. We spent days and nights thinking about each detail. Only then did we add humans. And with them came curiosity, vertigo, ambition, team spirit, adrenaline, and the double backflip. Because if we created the biggest mountain open world, it's for you to create your own ride.